Hello and welcome to the channel. Please like the video and subscribe to the channel. On this episode, I will show you how to properly replace the carburetor's diaphragm and gasket, as well as the primer bulb on a Briggs & Stratton 550 series fuel tank. The tools you will need for this project is a source of compressed air, a Phillips, and a standard head screwdriver. Let's begin. I will first remove the old primer bulb from the carburetor. Next, I will remove the 6 Phillips head screws securing the carburetor to the fuel tank. The next step is to remove the old diaphragm and gasket from the carburetor. After this, I will thoroughly clean the carburetor with carburetor cleaner. make sure there's no old gasket material remaining. Carefully use a razor to remove the stuck-on gasket material. Next, I will completely blow dry the carburetor free of carburetor cleaner. And finally, I will clean and blow dry the fuel tank. The part number for the Briggs & Stratton diaphragm and gasket set is 5083. The set comes with a diaphragm, a gasket, a screen, and a diaphragm spring. The gasket goes on the carburetor first, followed by the diaphragm. I will now mate the fuel tank to the carburetor. Make sure the carburetor's screw holes line up perfectly with the holes in the gasket. Reinstall the 6 Phillips screws. Be careful not to pinch the diaphragm or gasket with the screws. Finally, I will install a new primer bulb. The primer bulb set comes with a locking ring and a primer bulb. The locking ring goes over the primer bulb like so. I lined the base of the bulb slightly beyond the edge of the locking ring. I will use a socket to push the locking ring into place. The locking ring is locked into place. Project complete. Thank you for watching. I will see you on the next episode.